I got Adonis gonna pick Slick Wagner Brown.
And we're ready to go, folks.
You know, super kicks when you put them in the brick.
He can hit you with a splash, slap on a devastating submission, or start a super kick party. He's more than capable of throwing a super kick party all by himself. Oh, windmill kick. Oh! Right to the back. Man, what a clothesline.
Yo, why didn't you mic sound mad low?
Boom, what impact!
I still can't hear you.
Avoiding trouble there. Had it scouted. Hooked up and... Ooh, tossed with the suplex. Now back to the ring. Braun Strowman is a force within the ring. He just cannot be caught. Oh, and he lands it. Really relying on that tonight.
Why I get the feeling there's one of these assholes in another fucking account? And for some reason, I don't have coffee.
Strowman is feeling it right here. Now, trampling the opposition. Lashley just barely got out of the way. Again. Hey, it seems to be working for him.
Oh my God.
The better part of valor. Oh, and that's the second time.
For fuck's sake, can you get up already? Shit.
Ooh, Benjamin just evades that one. Hooked them. By Braun Strowman. Braun Strowman faltering some. Oh, he's really taking it to him. Man, this is not good at all. Whoa, Strowman dodged that one. Oof. Perhaps he's thinking the ring can't contain what he has in mind here. And what a reversal from Jey Uso. A great decision by Jey Uso to capitalize there.
Oh my, yo, oh my God.
DDT.
Oh my.
Nice neck breaker. There he goes to the outside. Remember though, there are no timeouts in WWE.
How'd you let him slip by you?
Absolutely planted.
Fucking A, and he broke up my sick. This motherfucker's gonna pay.
Just nasty. What a windmill kick. Oh, he's really
now this
dip
shit is gonna stand me with the bat. Lovely.
Man, Braun Strowman, what offense.
The one time I don't have fucking coffee too.
Right now, things are looking dire for Lashley. I'm not used to seeing this. Oh. Kick right to the midsection. Oh, good night. Sorry. Samoan drop.
What the fuck?
Impact. Here comes an atomic drop.
Ooh.
Lashley just barely got out of the way. Oh, and that's the second time. You don't want to get hit with that once, let alone twice.
What?
Oh, what impact! Strowman looking to put this thing
Fucking...
DDT!
The analog.
Terrific reversal by Braun Strowman. back inside the ring. Elbow smash! And it's Jey Uso.
Man, the opening is there for the taking.
Man, I wonder if Benjamin can really survive this.
Oh, and he lands it.
Really relying on that tonight.
And Braun Strowman's definitely doing what he can to get the psychological edge. Looking vulnerable now, guys.
Jey Uso just barely getting out of the way with the quickness.
Outstanding focus there from Benjamin.
Beautiful senton.
Boom, what impact. Whoa, Strowman dodged that one.
Oh, yeah, throw him in the ring.
Gut kick.
Nothing fancy there.
Great reflexes.
Not sure how much more Strowman can tell.
Coming out.
He has got to fight back.
Monsters don't impart much fear when they're in this position.
They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts.
He has something big planned. Double underhook suplex.
Damn it. Should have just sat him up.
Fuck.
Doing some more damage here. Michael, that is so dangerous.
And he wants nothing to do with any of that.
Boom. Clothesline. What impact.
What does Lashley have in store?
What a barreling spear.
I don't remember the last time I saw Strowman manhandled like this.
And the odds just swung in Bobby Lashley's favor. Textbook vertical suplex. Bam.
Again. Hey, it seems to be working for him.
Motherfucker.
Ooh, what impact.
Oh, nasty impact.
Jey Uso just barely getting out of the way
with the quickness. Lashley striking with thunderous force.
Things are playing out exactly how he envisioned.
Oh, my goodness. Jam your leg in a bad way. Super kick. Good night.
Setting up again.
Beautiful reverse STO. Face first.
Lashley.
That's his goal. This could do it.
And there's the winning team. What a whirlwind.
Ha 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 ha